Palmistry is an ancient art that many people traced back to India. From there, it spread to China, Egypt, Greece and Europe. Although most believe palmistry to be superstition, others consider it an ancient science. Many lines and creases on our hands signify so many things, but this one rare line is apparently the luckiest of them all. It is also called guardian angel line. This means that a person is under the special protection of a guardian angel. Otherwise it is called line of Mars, and the second one is called life line. People who have this line on their palm are extremely lucky. According to palmistry experts, guardian angel lines are rare, but also very powerful. These lines are formed on the left hand, when a family member or close friend dies. The line signifies that they are now traveling alongside you as a spirit guide or guardian angel.